Did you know that the world's first website was created by Tim Berners-Lee in 1991 and was hosted on a Next computer at CERN in Switzerland? The website was designed to provide information about the World Wide Web project and featured basic HTML formatting and a list of links.